Well, that's not difficult.
By the decision of the majority of our people, I am the elected president, and I become a president for the whole nation, not only of those who voted for me. The next 5 years will constitute a great challenge, a serious challenge, not only for our government, but also for all of civil society and all the democratic institutions of our country. It will be also a challenge for me as president, and of course, it is also a challenge for all our people. The expectations are high, the anxieties and necessities are enormous. The priorities are more or less defined because there were consultations with the people about their hopes for the future, and these hopes and priorities have been well documented.
Ao Haragan, por cima confiança povo.
It is with enormous gratitude and humility that I receive the trust that the people have put in me. I am aware of the expectations, not only of those who voted for me, but also of all the voters, the others who have upheld their right to vote by registering their choice.
Ao agradece é muito voto na Berra Torta Amarral, Nianara Nuder, candidato, a Sirene Líder, no quadro.
I will use all means, either at the democratic institution level or at the civil society level in general, to ensure that all the ways open to the government to respond to our people's concern will be used in accordance with those expectations.